Gordon, I've been looking forward to do this for a long time.